yes, yes. Solid Savage. Or what? Mic check, 1, 2. Check this out. It's like this. 1, 2. Let me know what the deal. Throw your hands in the air if you recognize skill. I will speak what I feel through mics of steel. As long as I'm alive, I'ma stay rated ill. Rated ill, son. Rated ill, rated ill. As long as I'm alive, I'ma stay rated ill. I will speak what I feel through mics of steel. As long as I'm alive, I'ma stay rated ill. Ayo, to say I'm underrated would be an understatement. Underground and unrelated to sounds above the pavement. The mainstream is overpaid and uncreative, which makes me dedicated to overthrow its matrix. The underdog with overpowering flows, undercurrents and undertow, take our suckers below. As I expose all the problems that sit under your nose, it might be over your head, but yo, it's under control. I'm under pressure to make you understand that the upper classes and haves hold the upper hand. So nobody cares that the truth is under wraps, hidden under stacks, concealed like underwear. Underwear, right under the lies, under a badge and uniform, which means it's under disguise. So let our music be the voice broadcast in the streets, while keeping you hypnotized under the spell of a beat. 1, 2, let me know what the deal. Throw your hands in the air if you recognize skill. I will speak what I feel through mics of steel. As long as I'm alive, I'ma stay rated ill. Rated ill, son. Rated ill, rated ill. As long as I'm alive, I'ma stay rated ill. I will speak what I feel through mics of steel. As long as I'm alive, I'ma stay rated ill. Ayo, I craft this verse with the grace the sparrow flies with. Above and beyond the views of the narrow-minded, my arrows fly with speed beyond radar devices' ability to calculate in time. I encapsulate ill passion in my scribes, to gravitate with massive weight to fascinate your mind. I don't say what I don't mean when I'm crafting my lines. I just speak on what I feel and it just happens to rhyme. No need to glorify guns to convince you I'm hard, or misuse gigantic words to convince you I'm smart. Cause I found these rapping methods to be cliche from the start, and to me this ain't the way that a rapper makes a mark. So I lead by example, spit straight from the heart. I grip a microphone to rip a thesis apart. MCing is art. You should learn to recognize it. My words will testify it and serve to rectify it. 1, 2. Let me know what the deal. Throw your hands in the air if you recognize skill. I will speak what I feel through mics of steel. As long as I'm alive, I'ma stay rated ill. Rated ill, son. Rated ill, rated ill. As long as I'm alive, I'ma stay rated ill. I will speak what I feel through mics of steel. As long as I'm alive, I'ma stay rated ill. Ayo, at times I think the rap game seems hopeless, but in the midst of all that whack, my third eye stay focused. Remain ferocious, that's how I've made it this far. But I'm sick and tired of people saying
I can make you a star,
because I deal records without a record deal, and work on inventive skills while you focus on your sex appeal. Touching yourself, rhyming over whack beats, while ingenuity and skills take the fucking back seat. That's weak. How ignorant fans support your music. What good's a mass influence if it's on a class of truants? So all you cats are leading lives of pure hypocrisy, running circle laps around a track of mediocrity. It's got to be one reason rap lacks acceptance as a valid form of music that's deep-rooted to its essence. So town to town, pound for pound, I hold it down and bring to you the real coming from the underground. 1, 2.